Hey everybody, thanks for watching. This is the 2014 Australian Kookaburra. Really nice. This is my first Kookaburra coin. This fall, I've invested more of my Federal Reserve notes and semi-numismatic coins. I've accomplished a lot of the silver bullion goals that I wanted to do, so I've spent some time this fall and this winter investing in some semi-numismatic valued coins. This is really nice. You know, when I first saw the design on the sites and when the coin was released, I thought, after seeing previous years, I thought this design was just kind of going to be kind of plain, and I guess you could say that it is, but the Australian Mint definitely puts a very nice detail in their coin. This is the reverse, or the obverse. And the good thing about this coin, for those of you who saw my 2014 Britannia coin review and a good look at it, there were some details that I thought were missing in that coin, but in this Kookaburra coin, very nicely detailed on both sides. So I've got a few more coins to show before the year closes out, but I wanted to show this one. Thanks for watching.